at caffeine three different times. At three different times yesterday, I had caffeine. But was I able to sleep on a plane? For the first time, I was able to actually sleep on a plane. I've never been able to sleep on planes. I think I talked about this before, that I really struggle sleeping while sitting up and just surrounded by people too. I've always had that problem. But before I had caffeine, I was able to sleep on a plane. Because I got one of those pillows, the neck pillow. And it actually helped. I'm surprised. I wasn't caffeinated at that point. I was... Oh my goodness, Anna. What are you digging? It's not a toy. Oh my gosh, you guys hear that? Do you hear? She's digging the little basket that holds all her toys. And she took all her toys out and is now digging on it for some reason. Okie dokie. I just put them all away. She took them out again. That's great. That's really great. Oh my gosh. I missed animals so much. That was the absolute worst thing about traveling, was leaving animal. I had never left animal before, actually. I spent every night with animal, every day with animal. And for the first time, I slept more than 3 hours straight because Animal wasn't there. I was able to I was able to sleep nearly 6 hours straight because Animal was not there to wake me up.